So the plywood version of the quick release vise mechanism is now finished, and I just keep trying it because it's just so nice to use. It's very good. There's no bushings in there, so at the moment it's just relying on the holes in the housing. So that's why it sounds a little bit rough, but if you were to use this mechanism, then you need some sort of bushings or guide rails on your vise or something. But, that shows how it works anyway.